All right, so Kana, doing a recorded thing this time instead of streams, to see if there's any better on like frame rate performance for the content. But yeah, changed a few settings around based on the Digital Foundry video, and here we are. Looks really pretty. Looks really good. Right, so we have to go and find the guy up on the the guy's house or something? Like up here. Yeah, Rusu, to go and sort out finding the three relics to help these kids, to learn about. Find Rusu, speak with Rusu to learn more about Taro's relics. I've already done two streams on this. Quality's not that great in the first one, quality's slightly better in the second one, but, you know, do apologize. Catch up with the story through there, I guess. We're just learning about the spirit guides and that, and like this is like the first major quest, I guess, of trying to find Taro's stuff for these kids, seeing as these were the first people that we met. So with that said, I guess let's just head on and see if we can get to where we need to go. Oh, hello there, random animal. What the fuck are these things? Looks like we're coming up to another battle area. Still trying to get parries down, but it's not really working. The wrong button. For some reason, I've got myself used to playing a bit of Bayonetta after seeing things, so I've got myself used to like dodging with the right trigger instead of B. So it'll just take me a split second to get back and used to it. Those things jumping around the trees are more friendly than not. I guess we'll see soon. little golden rot. On we go.
One of Tara's memories. I should see where it leads me.
Any rot like back here somewhere. I should actually go back and have a look. Yeah, there is 13 rot, so you think there was some rot somewhere, right, that I'd be missing out on? Look for a little rot wisp going off to somewhere, right? So it just that it disappears whenever I sprint. Let's have a look around. I'm sure there's something here, surely, you think. Down here to the sides, maybe?
Yeah.
One underneath here, isn't there? What could that possibly be? Just one of the flower shrines, maybe? Just guess me some stuff.
Right there.
There was a rock. I need to try and remember that. Like, I wonder if I missed any back here. We'll go on. I'm sure we'll have a chance to explore again. Oh. Okay, then, sure, let's float back down instead of getting up. Is there no way to skip up here at all? Okay, never mind. Very nice looking area, very cute looking game. Still weird moments where things seem to stop. So this isn't taking me towards Russo, so we'll go this way and see what we can find. Very interesting. Too early again, press the wrong button. It's only been a couple of days, but you think I hadn't played this game in like years, is the way I'm forgetting buttons now. It's It's amazing how even just running to another game by playing Bayonetta on the Switch is ruining my early muscle memory for this game. So that's when it's laid down, I guess it's gonna be there as like some sort of platformer puzzle.
What's wrong with Russo's house?
The trees look funny. Let's keep going.
A warp point. Found a good few of them now. I don't know if I have to actually touch them for it to be part of the map or not, but I guess we'll have a look next time. Looks like we're gonna have a fight over that way. Yeah. We're gonna need some sort of special ability to get up there at some point. The only option right now is to slide down here. The full platform section then. This is ridiculously pretty. Like, look at this. better looking. That's where I came down from. No harm in taking a look. The way to Russo's path, I wonder.
There she is.
I kinda wanna have a look and see what
is broken. Maybe the rock can help.
I kinda wanna have a look and see what like the older part of the waterfall bit looks like, so those ledges have to go somewhere. If they take me the same way, then fine, but I need to see, so consider this the exploring episode. I'm just seeing how deep the game's exploring can get. This. Oh, Spirit Mill, okay. I mean, that's fine. It's not the biggest thing in the world, but something. Pays off. Weird as well, because it made it seem like that was the main way to go. The first one, why I went this way the first time, I'm thinking, but you know. Not saying the design is terrible or anything, just I feel it didn't lead it the right way for going the proper way, but well, that's just me.
I don't think they can hold it for long.
Pretty good from up here, too.
That corruption is powerful. There must be a relic nearby. I need to find another way around.
Keep forgetting you can use this to look at, stuff. Oh, you can warp from the map too. Very cool. There's also only one spirit mail in the area. Yeah.
Yeah.
where we already were then? Right, so... What is stopping this?
Alright.
No. Nothing here. Is that enough to extend this last? Be a boss then? Yes, it is. Gonna see how this boss hands it to me after everyone complained about the difficulty. I mean, I don't know whether this is the difficult boss that everybody was talking about, but... That wasn't too bad. me a bit to work out, like, what was actually going on.
Oh, look at them swimming. So cute. Lift then.
Hey, Dana, you made it. I think we found Mr. Russo. Come on, this way.
I feel like I've probably missed out on getting, like, a lot of different rot.
Can you pick that up?
Very pretty.
Hey, Mr. Russo! We've been looking for you! We brought our friend Kena. She's here to help Taro.
The power of the mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Russo. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house, but I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power. try using your bow on these targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up.
Raising your bow in there, right, okay. Now, pressing holds LT while holding LT, press and release R2. Okay. Hold on, let me. So. It's not even here, is it? Aim. I think I can only change it in the. I want to change the staff. Upgrades, spirits. I need to get some upgrades actually at some point. Change it later. I want to change the staff back because it's a bit jarring having a go for this fancy digital deluxe staff to the normal one. Miss out on shooting these targets. I'd actually miss out on shooting the targets. So they just slow you down. Well, that's fun though, that the targets have disappeared.
Can you pick that up?
Back again.
Okay, great. Let's do these targets and then I'll call it there for this quick one.
Wow, great shot!
Woohoo!
I guess it was actually important to get that.
Back again.
Am I gonna get like any extra stuff for doing this over and over again? Just a way to farm masks. No.
Bow is awesome.
Okay, well, I mean, that's that for now. Still only have 1 of 13 bronze, so there's still a lot to get, but I suppose the area's pretty big, so maybe there'll be a lot of, like a few rot inside the house because I've still got the 3 relics to get, right?
Focus is critical. Fully draw the bow, and your arrows will be more powerful. Pull the lever to drop the targets. See if you can hit them before they reset.
There. Wow, great shot. Woohoo!
Very fancy. Right. I'm done. Bye! Hopefully this recording worked out okay after the previous issues.